keep winning, it's a clean sweep now. Tell her back it up, you hit three beeps now. Big truck, little bitch. Call me Greek freak, big bucks, little bitch. Paid in full, little ace, little Mitch. You a Rico, little case, you a snitch. Not from Chicago, but two shots feet. Ass with Wall.
Coming up next, it's a heavyweight collision between the skyscraper, Stefan Struve, and Stefan Struve.
Ready.
All right, so here we go with round one, classic matchup of striker versus striker. These guys have both faced a lot of grapplers in the past. They like the jaw tonight.
Oh, yeah, they love seeing an opponent that will not be trying to dive at their legs. They know when they get to the side of the octagon, the only steps back they will take is if they choose to move out of range to re-enter back into the striking realm. It's a very comforting thought for both of these competitors. Big punch lands over the top. How's it going to follow this one?
Man, don't be afraid to raise the guard as another head kick lands. One more here, DC, and we could be having a referee coming in waving
some. Waving it off. It could be over in an instant if you do not block head kicks. What a phenomenal job by the offensive fighter setting it up and throwing that head kick over the top. Nice job setting it up. Good job landing. Great offense.
Oh, high amplitude head kick.
Yep. Barely missed on an uppercut right here on the inside.
Struve gets caught with that punch. His chin is held up thus far. Got to shore up the defense here, though. Again, he's looking for that left. It's not there.
Ooh, head kick lands. He's hurt.
Oh!
He's in trouble. He's hurt bad.
A huge kick. Let's get the going
now.
Oh. Oh, head kick blocked though by Struve.
Very tricky when he throws that body kick.
Oh, that's a big hook to the chin. Whoa!
What a fantastic.
Oh! Well, he gets up again here, but he looks hurt. Oh, straight right.
Big kick land. Good right hand. That right hand hurt him a little bit. He loaded up there on that high kick.
Oh! Huge right hand!
He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
After the next tonight, can someone tell me how his opponent is still standing? Oh man, this guy kicks like a mule.
So hard, he kicks so hard. Every time you can see him drive his shin into his opponent.
Very nice leg kick there by Struve.
Oh! He's hurt, serve him up, go get him.
The skyscraper trying to finish.
Landed a good uppercut there.
Oh! He's out!
He's done! He's done!
Oh, my goodness. What a fight.
Yeah, that right there is a high-level knockout, ladies and gentlemen. Crowd absolutely loving it. Just a perfect shot to end the fight. Landed flush. I'm not even sure his opponent saw it coming. So a huge, huge win for that young fighter here tonight. All right, let's get you some replays now. Certainly a lot for our replay guys to work with in the truck. This was a clinic tonight in terms of mixed martial arts acumen in every realm of the game.
A full-on display of all of his skills. He did everything in this championship-winning performance.